Welcome to This Just In, a weekly news show highlighting the people and events in Newport News Public Schools. Giving back to the community is something we emphasize year-round throughout our school system. And during the Christmas and holiday season, there are even more opportunities for blessing others. Every Christmas season, the iconic red kettle and ringing bells of the Salvation Army greet holiday shoppers across the world. This year, high school students from Warwick and Woodside volunteered their time to help raise money for those in need in our community. For the fourth year, Warwick students, representing a variety of school clubs and athletic teams, manned the kettle at the Walmart Neighborhood Market at Harpersville Road. On a Saturday afternoon, students took turns ringing the bell and wishing shoppers a happy holiday. Warwick's cheerleaders were able to add some extra holiday cheer with a series of carols. And the Raiders track team merrily ran laps around the building whenever they received a donation. And at the Walmart on Jefferson, Woodside's Key Club and French Honor Society teamed up for an afternoon with the Red Kettle. Key Club members gladly handed out candy to generous shoppers, and French Honor Society students greeted shoppers by singing carols in French. Every year, nearly 30 million Americans receive support from the Salvation Army, providing food, disaster relief, clothing, and shelter. And our students see firsthand how volunteering is time well spent in helping families throughout our community. Four families whose students attend Gatewood PEEP receive some extra holiday love from the festive PEEP staff. In the weeks leading up to Christmas, Gatewood staff and social workers purchase gifts through an angel tree to bless the families. And community partners have added extra support and donations. Kohl's Department Store, Groninger Library on Fort Eustace, and the South Carolina State University Tidewater Peninsula Alumni Chapter all donated brand new toys, clothes, and art resources to fill the space under the Christmas tree for the kids, and food and canned goods for an abundant holiday feast. When all the donations were in, Gatewood PEEP's cheerful elves went to work organizing and wrapping the gifts for the four families. The act of giving and the joy of receiving made this annual Christmas event memorable for all the families, staff, and community partners involved. Art enrichment students at Yates Elementary School are giving back to others through art.
During the Christmas season, Yates Elementary students are learning about the power of art and how a meaningful art project can offer hope, build relationships, and bridge generations. Elder Art is a new art enrichment initiative that Yates is spearheading. It's a wonderful way for students to meet local senior citizens, get to know about their rich lives through conversation, and draw a portrait of their new senior friends. Yates art teacher, Kristen Gilbert, first introduced the project to her students with a practice drawing session. She taught her fifth grade art enrichment students proper composition when drawing a person's face and allowed them to start identifying and sketching the different shapes found in facial features. This practice period was crucial for the young artists to build confidence in their own skills. Next, the students visited the Haydenwood Retirement Community near Yates. While one student worked on the portrait of the resident, another student got to know them through a range of questions. This time spent talking together is what's meaningful for every person involved, young and old. The seniors loved being around kids and sharing some of their interesting stories from a lifetime of experiences, while the elementary students learned about the past through the lives of those that shaped our history. Back at school, the young artists used watercolors to bring their sketches to life. They also used writing skills to write out the important aspects of the person's life they interviewed. And while the students gained valuable art skills and learned advanced techniques, the reason behind the project is what Gilbert hopes her students remember. She hopes that at a young age, her students learn to give back to others and offer hope through their artwork. And during the winter break, Gilbert is looking forward to offering the finished projects to the subjects that inspired the works of art created by the students at Yates.
With so many activities, celebrations, and opportunities to give to others, it's time for a holiday wrap-up across Newport News Public Schools. Travelers streaming through Newport News Williamsburg International Airport enjoyed the sounds of the season as McIntosh Elementary's fifth graders sang a series of snow songs in honor of the holidays. Music teacher Becky Riebling directed the students in musical selections, including a fresh twist on many holiday favorites. Airport employees and travelers stopped to enjoy the seasonal songs, which, when mixed with the energy and talents of the students, made the perfect recipe to bring holiday cheer to the audiences on the go. Music also brought cheer to the Newport News Public Schools Administration Building when students of Soundscapes performed a mini concert of holiday favorites. Soundscapes is a nonprofit educational development organization that has a partnership with Carver Elementary School. It promotes musical training and performance as effective ways of reducing aggressiveness while improving academic performance. And by performing concerts like this, social skills are cultivated to encourage future workplace success for the students. Led by program director Ray Ramirez, well-known favorites like God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen and We Wish You a Merry Christmas were offered to get school employees into the Christmas and holiday spirit. In addition to songs, students also gave gifts of thoughts and words in print. An Achievable Dream athletic director, Coach Judy Overby, created a special holiday tradition between the two and Achievable Dream school sites. Each December, Coach Overby organizes a time for her sixth grade students to create caring holiday cards for the Army soldiers who volunteer their mornings for the elementary students at an Achievable Dream Academy. Each sixth grader created multiple cards with colorful drawings and meaningful messages thanking the soldiers for their volunteer service to the students and their military service to our country. The project is significant for the sixth graders, since only a few months ago, they were elementary students at the academy interacting with these soldiers on a daily basis. When the cards were completed, Coach Overby traveled to an Achievable Dream Academy with some of her honor roll students to present the cards to the soldiers during their morning exercises and uniform inspections. It was an opportunity for Overby and the students to thank the soldiers in person and pass off a few hundred cards for the military men and women to take back to the base to share with their fellow soldiers who serve our country. Woodside High School's Key Club also thanked people who work hard at their school by lending their talented teaching staff a helping hand in the days leading up to Christmas. Student volunteers offered their services to wrap presents for Woodside staff. Club sponsor, Mick Platt, had staff members drop off presents and instructions during the school day. And after school, the Key Club went to work wrapping, taping, and adding ribbons to a variety of gifts. By offering their time and services during this season of giving, the students allowed Woodside teachers and staff to focus on classroom instruction before the winter break. Newport News Public Schools offers magnet and specialty programs for elementary, middle, and high school students with open houses taking place now through January. Programs focus on a variety of areas such as environmental science, communication and performing arts, aviation, global studies, as well as math, science, technology, and engineering. You can find out more about the magnet programs by visiting the schools during an open house and by going online. For an open house schedule and to find out how to apply, visit the Magnet and Specialty Programs webpage at nnschools.org. The deadline for applications to a magnet or specialty program is January 8th. Winter break is here, and schools will be closed from December 21st through January 1st. Offices will remain open for half days on Monday and Tuesday, December 21st and December 22nd. Then closed on Wednesday, December 23rd. Students and staff will report back to school on Monday, January 4th. Thanks for joining us for this week's edition of This Just In. And check out more fun and informative videos at nnpstv.com to see the many great things happening in Newport News Public Schools. Thanks for watching. Have a Merry Christmas and enjoy your holidays.